anyone know what gluten is? What is gluten?
Protein and wheat. Mm-hmm.
Yep, so what is it? It's a storage protein that comes from seeds or kernels, so it's a natural product. Essentially what happens is that it supplies the need of the seeds. But what we do to it is it has two components. It has glutalins and gliadins, and those are going to be the two parts of the gluten itself. So there's going to be a quiz at the end of this. Just kidding. So basically what happens, though, is that it acts as a gluten food. So there are those two components. It's the gliadin that's the one that we react to more so. So that's the component that people can have an allergy to, like celiac disease or intolerance. What it does is, like I said, it acts like a glue. So it's basically a thickening agent, okay? So when it's used in flours, it's gonna make the flour become sticky and it's gonna let it hold its shape better. So if you think of a gluten-free bread versus something that's just like your typical white bread is gonna be like a fluffier type of consistency versus a gluten-free base is a much more dense because it doesn't have that extra stuff in it to make it fluff it up, basically. Its main functions are that it's gonna help dough rise. So if you think of like a white bread or something, that fluffiness, it keeps the shape, and it's also a thickening agent. So it basically, it's in anything that binds. So it's in a lot of different things. So it can be thrown in like a soup. If you think of like a cream soup, they add some flour into it to thicken it up. It can be found in things like soy sauce, anything that's going to really bind in some of our spices. So it's everywhere. And what's going on